Another good man. You know what I mean? Anthony, we're gonna take care of it. But you know they don't, they do, they don't know how to promote. They're not promoting. You know what I mean? All these numbers and things in the sky, that's pie in the sky when you die. We want something sound on the ground while we're around.
Don, you're back Cinco de Mayo weekend, you're back in the scenery. Talk about this fight.
The fight is gonna be a great fight. It's gonna be one of the greatest upsets, just like Donald Trump upset the world, shocked the world in beating Hillary Clinton. Bannis is gonna shock the world and by beating one of the greatest boxers out there, Gennady Golovkin is, right? Yes, yeah, so I mean, it ain't nothing wrong, but you can tell Golovkin, we're gonna give him a rematch. We're not gonna leave him anything out there, you know, because he deserves better. He's now so convinced that he's gonna win that he ain't got to do nothing. You think he's just gonna walk in and Bannis is gonna disappear like smoke in the eye, you know, and zoom. A magician, you know what I mean? There it goes, you know. Nothing is here, nothing is there, you know what I mean? Smoke fills the air. It ain't gonna be that way. It's gonna be a fight, and it's gonna be a great fight. So I want you to tune in. HBO will never be the same no more. We're gonna shock the world.
How did you make this possible? Like, just out of nowhere?
Out of nowhere came something called faith. And that faith, you know what I mean? With man, it was impossible. With God, all things are possible. That's Matthew 19:26. So you got to understand, I didn't know nothing about this fight. All I know is that I had a guy named Bannis that Ishii Smith pulled out after 6 months waiting, and that's a mandatory fight. Next thing, we get a guy named Sulecki. Sulecki comes in, we go to Mexico, have a press conference. I put up $22,000 to be able to give the bonus to the fighter according to the rules of the WBC. All right, then Sulecki pulls out. Another year, the guy ain't had a chance to fight. And then out of the blue, out of the sky, from nowhere, comes a guy named Golovkin. Oh my God, and here we are, standing here today talking to you, waiting for Cinco de Mayo. Cinco de Mayo.